wanna be alone tonight. I'm using a couple of verbs, some delays, a delay throw, and a chorus on him. So we'll draw everything up.
You do. So I don't wanna be alone.
Sound by himself.
Alone tonight. Can you?
So the first thing I'll do is I'll add in maybe
I need somebody.
Some coursing to kind of thicken him up a little bit to see how he is.
I know it's
that's what I use.
What I need to do.
The setting I have on space modulator with a couple of things I've added to it.
Alone tonight, alone tonight.
Just kind of makes him sound a little thicker.
I don't want to be alone tonight.
So then when I went to go choose my verbs,
I'm not over you.
I used a plate.
Still thinking about the things.
Two different plates. One was a longer, darker plate. One was a kind of shorter plate.
Alone tonight, alone tonight.
So here's the first plate.
Can you light the fire? I need somebody who can take control.
This is the second plate.
I know exactly what I need to do. Cause I don't wanna be alone tonight.
In combination.
Alone tonight, alone tonight. I don't wanna be alone tonight. It's pretty clear that I'm not over you. I'm still thinking about the things you do.
It also had a delay throw in here with a reverb on it on certain lines that he said in the verse.
Can you light the fire? I need somebody who can take control. I know
I'm using the echo boy for that delay throw.
Cause I don't wanna be
followed by
alone tonight,
a hall verb.
I don't wanna be alone tonight. It's pretty clear that I'm not over you. I'm still thinking about the things you do. So I don't wanna be alone tonight, alone tonight.
I use this little delay, repeater delay. It's a little 40s tape insert plugin I use. It kind of just thicken them up a little bit. Very subtle.
Exactly what I need to do. Cause I don't wanna be alone tonight.
Without it.
Alone tonight. I don't wanna be alone tonight.
Add a little more character to it, very subtle.
It's pretty clear that I'm not over you. I'm still thinking about the things you do. So I don't wanna be alone tonight, alone tonight, alone tonight. Can you light the fire? I need somebody who can take control.
For Normani, I kind of did something very similar to that. Same verbs.
Wasn't even going out tonight.
Because it can be in the same vibe.
But boy, I need to get you off of my mind. I know exactly what I have to do.
They have different tones, which kind of makes the song because one's warm, one's a little more sharper, but they work well together in the song.
Look what you made me do. I was somebody new. A stranger, look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Oh, baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger. Dancing with a stranger. Dancing with a stranger. Dancing, yeah.
As far as reverbs are concerned.
Look what you made me do.
My favorites are, like I said, Little Plate, Valhalla stuff.
Dancing with a stranger.
Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Oh, baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger.
Choruses on both of them, there was some vocal effects stuff that was added to it to kind of uplift the chorus. So on Sam's hook, there was this high octave vocal verbed out. We used a large room. It's just his vocal octaved up. And on Normani's chorus, they added a vocoder. Same kind of vibe, verbed out. Nothing major, just kind of uplift the chorus slightly. So with her together.
Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Oh, baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger. Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Oh, baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger.